Hi there, this is Kerry Decker, and welcome to a very special edition of the NightLife Show. It's kind of our 20th anniversary celebration, and also tonight we're celebrating the launch of STS-117, and it's our special YouTube edition, a first for us, and it all happens right here in about 30 seconds, right here on the NightLife Show. Everybody, this is Kerry Decker, and welcome to our special 20th anniversary edition of the NightLife Show. And still, after all these years, Central Florida's only television show about television. And not only is it our 20th anniversary show tonight, but we are here on location at Cape Canaveral, actually, Florida, and it is the evening of the first Space Shuttle launch of 2007. It's STS-117, and we are here to celebrate this event. Now, when I say it's the 20th anniversary, we have actually had a 20-year gap in our programming here. For those of you who are familiar with this, we were on Central Florida Cablevision television, if that's a redundant phrase, up until about 1987. And we were duly canceled along with all the other programming. And then, of course, this computer revolution has taken place, and we are now on YouTube. And we thought this is a great opportunity to come back and do something we haven't done in a long time. And anyway, so we're going to come back for the first time in 20 years and do a show on the internet, especially for all of you out there who are viewing us on YouTube. And so that's it. But before we get down to the festivities here, there's somebody from our deep past that I want you to meet, and it's none other than Orlando photographer Rick Zimmer. There he is. Here we are once again, and we are a team.
Yes, once again, Johnny and Ed are back again.
That's right, that's right. That's often talked about that we are very much like Johnny Carson and Ed McMahon.
Not sure which is which, but yeah.
I don't know anymore, but so we are together here at the Cape here to see the launch tonight, first one for 07, the first one we've done on the Cape in 20 years.
At least, yeah. We were here in 81, I think, for the very first Space Shuttle launch, and we've been doing them on and off since, but nothing in 20 years for the NightLife Show.
No, that's true.
Big gap there. That's what happens when you get canceled.
Yes, that's right. Took a long time to come back. Yeah, anyway, no thank God for the internet.
Yes, thank God for the internet, exactly.
And I have to tell everybody, we left Orlando around 3 o'clock, I guess.
Yeah,
about
3 o'clock.
And we said, well, we'll come over, we'll just park along the road, and there'll be no problem, we'll just fill in and sit in some chairs and wait for the launch. And what happened?
2 hours to even get outside of Orlando? 16 miles, I think, in about 2 hours' time. Not good.
Yes.
Yes. And then we get here, and, wow, we should probably do a few pan shots here to show the crowd. This is incredible how many people turned out for this. But, again, I guess it's the first one of the year, and they all showed up.
Yeah. We are packed out here. We are along this little... what is it here?
Banana River here,
but we're out on this, and probably the capacity of this little bridge is like 400 people, and there's got to be like 600 people standing on this thing.
Yeah, so if you suddenly see us drop below camera level, we went in the water.
Yeah. I mean, there was nowhere to park. There's barely anywhere to stand, and we've had quite a time here. So anyway, why don't we give a pan around of kind of what we're looking at here,
okay.
And then we'll meet you right back here in a second. All right,
Alrighty.
Here we go. Well, okay, we are in very cramped quarters, as you can tell out here. We are along this little pier, and it is packed with people, believe me. And sometimes when we've been actually on the Cape itself, we have speakers set up and everything else. So now that we're, of course, in the new millennium, we decided, well, hey, you know, we can provide audio far superior than anything before. And how do we do that, you ask? Simple. That's right, a $9.95 AM radio. This is great. So we're going to provide the audio.
Here. Absolutely. We're going to use it
with this fine AM system that we have here. Okay, what I want to show you here, we are shooting this today with a digital camcorder. We are using the Canon GL1, and it has a 100 power digital zoom on it. Now, as you may know, and many of your photographers out there, digital zooms are not the best, as what happens is it crops in on the picture on your final image. So this has like a 12 power optical zoom and then a 100 power digital zoom on it. Now what we're looking at is a wide angle shot looking across the river to the launch pad. All right, and let's start taking this in. All righty, and we're going to zoom right in on the where the launch pad is. There we go. Okay, there we are. And we are almost at the 100 power right now. So as you can see, it's not as sharp. And so you do lose some resolution and detail when you're shooting a digital zoom. So this gives you an idea of what it looks like.
It's the one on the right, I'm screwed though.
System activated, and now beginning to deluge the launch pad at complex 39, pad 8, 9, 8, 7, 7, rated start, 5, rated start, 3, 3, 2, 1, 1, rated start, don't now rock the
business, oh, where? But for Rick Zimmer and myself, Carrie Decker, we thank you for your time this time. Until next time, take care so much, all you YouTubers out there, and we'll see you again on another edition of the Nightlife Show.